You'll be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks. None of this has fazed you at all, has it?
Comes with being a soldier. They train you to be ready for anything.
Wish I was. Keep an eye on Barrett for me, would you?
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar. Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't. You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Another one?
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
You have to take the next car.
Keep moving, people!
Get the car, too.
I can't.
You want to survive this? Then move!
Lockdown protocol.
Going in.
Keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully neutralizing
threat. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, is surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Visual on the targets, requesting immediate assistance.
All right. You're mine. It's over.
No surprises there.
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had enough to hear with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one! I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Derek!
Great! Give me a hand!
Please jump on the train!
Yeah.
Don't let anything escape you!
See ya!
Further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Cause you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends are setting 5 marked around, so don't worry about getting lost. This is a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tanking.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir. Analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Ha 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 ha!
When the time comes, remember, we've just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right way.
No time for you!
Here we go. Going in. See ya.
Huh?
It's on you.
All set. Come on. Get down. Finish him off. Let's pour on the pain.
Kick it up enough. Time for a serious ass whooping. Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Never mind.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Stand back.
And let's take all the glory! Ain't no thing! Get your ass out of here! Oh, we're done here! Crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako, Tibbs?
Not Mako. Shit. That's disgusting!
Let's do this.
Come back!
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Get ready. You're done. That's that. You're mine. Enough.
Worked up a good sweat.
Duty calls. Let's finish this.
Those things really creep me out.
The train's gonna get derailed by him one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late then.
Stand back.
And let you take all the glory?
That.
Would kill for a shower.
Say.
How about we retrace our steps?
instead. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
How do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once over and call it.
How did you get out?
No way back.
It must repair us, the train!
Figure out where the hell we are. not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Should be reaching that secret passage real soon.
knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
But not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
This it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What the?
That all you got?
It's almost there.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Don't underestimate. It's slow, but it hits hard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down. I'll draw its fire. You two sit on the offensive.
Bring it! Hey, see that?
That's tart. Now. Yeah. Have fun!
Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know. It's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Thank you. us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
Because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing rookie.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay. We'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Stop Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Us, y'all. Just passing through. Oh, you got it!
Let's do this.
Worked up a good sweat. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit. G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Onto that pipe.
It seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Sufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Needs three lights worth of power.
Okay, let's go!
Gonna finish it quick!
Let's finish this. Enough!
Bring it!
Shit! No, let's do this.
Come on!
Let's finish this.
One down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Big Cloud! Take back while I deal with these pests!
Take the lead.
I got this. Good luck.
My turn.
Yeah, I'll do it. Hey, no thanks. How'd you like that? Oh, yeah. Another one in the bag.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next life?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. These assholes make me wanna puke.
Sure, it wasn't something you ate? You're mine. Shit. Deal with that.
All set.
Let's do this.
Alright. Watch and learn. See ya. Let you sleep in. Bring it home.
Taking over. Here we go.
Not good enough.
Chill.
Want some more? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
On you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Whatever.
You're up.
My turn. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Need my help, dude.
All set.
All right. Watch and learn. This is gonna sting.
That it?
How'd you like that?
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? against those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and them nightlights. Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure!
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Keep it cool.
No need to worry.
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Get ready. Shit.
No escape. Let's finish this. You're done.
Bring it!
Get your ass out of here! I could have done that on my own!
Sure you could.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see. Power down one more sun lamp.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
We've got this.
Let's hit him where it hurts.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Not a bit.
Going in. You're done.
See ya.
That's
come on.
Don't come back!
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
Don't get killed!
Likewise. It's on you.
Okay, let's go!
Bring it.
Bring it! Good luck!
Take it. Keep it together.
I got you.
Yeah! I'll do it! Asshole! Time to fry.
Let me handle it. Let's go. Keep it up.
I've got this! What's over?
All set! Yeah. Hope you're ready!
What's up, y'all? Thank you. Let's move!
Not so fast.
Thank you.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
Supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Reactors like...
Dumb. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor colonists. Back in the nuts saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging
captain. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
Yeah, I'll do it. Get your ass out of here.
You're up! Let me handle this!
Suck on this!
yourself.
I got this.
It's over.
Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra's city. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder. I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Jesse and Wedge.
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.